All right, this is your basic AT&T install. That wall plate right there is a fiber jack. Make sure the red dot is facing you. Once you got all that going, you got the green power on the backside. This is your basic setup. Green power in the back ports is good. White light in the front means you're running.